And a Lafayette man being charged with 4 counts of child molestation and 1 count of parole violation. Two victims under the age of 12 told police 34-year-old Timothy James Hulbert allegedly touched him inappropriately multiple times. A witness also says Hulbert babysit the two victims in the past, despite having a previous conviction of child molesting. Now he's also being charged as a habitual offender.